then it's you that I will learn to love. And I place no one above. Oh, how can I ever thank you? Except take you home and make you my loving wife.
So what makes a legend? Hard work, dedication, what you did, who you did it against, how you did it. Whether it's hitting that clutch shot with seconds left over and over again, even at one time, can have people look at you completely different. Whether it's you being behind in a fight, coming back in the last round, getting that knockout that you needed to get that win. That's legendary. I mean, you could be an actor. Your movies could just hit home. And you have people look at a certain genre a completely different way because of the way you bring it to the table. That's legendary. A lot of times, the things that you do, they go unnoticed until years later. Because you were so ahead of your time. Now someone else comes out, they does something that reminds everybody of you. Now your hard work is starting to be noticed. That's also legendary. Playing an entire game of basketball with the flu and scoring 50 plus points. That's legendary. Being able to touch people through music. Being able to unite people who normally wouldn't give a person the time of day because of skin color, different ethnicities. Certain songs just hit home. Make you think about the way you see things. Change your lifestyle because of words to a song. Lyrics that someone thought of. That they felt they could move people. That's legendary. Winning scoring titles. Back to back to back. Three-peat. Not once, but twice. That's legendary. Being part of a movie genre where people was being exploited. Especially women. Keeping yourself relevant, doing things in a way where you didn't really want to, but you went with it because, hey, what else do I have? And then you kind of mold and shape things your own way and still being successful. And decades later, people are still talking about you. People are still wearing your hairstyle, bringing back your old style of clothing and the way you dressed and handled things and the situations where most people would have fell apart. That's legendary. Every fighter can't retire undefeated. Some have. That's not an easy feat, especially when you have opponents that are quality opponents. But regardless, criticism, good, bad, constructive, still in all, as human beings, we go through things. But at the end of the day, when you look at it, you realize that's legendary. being a martial artist that doesn't even have a fight record, but have so many people gravitating towards you and singing your praises because of what you've done, and touch people in ways that you yourself never even imagined would happen. That's legendary. Now, just because you've been doing something or been a part of something for a long time doesn't make you no goddamn legend. But we know what a legend is. Being able to make your mark through stereotypes, racist times, people showing nothing but hate, anger, and vile towards you, but you still rise to the top in a time and era where you wasn't supposed to be able to do that, that's legendary. 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 Aries Zodiac Boxing. Salute. Legendary.
She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here.
She's legendary.
Are you fucking with me? Oh, no. You smoke weed?
Legendary.